morning, those who are joining. Hope you're all well. Oh my gosh, 8 already, that's brilliant. A few minutes to go this morning. Morning, Jojo. Morning, Maria. Morning, Rob. Not quite so sunny this today. Had a bit of a problem last week, didn't we, with all the sun coming in, but I'm going to get that this morning. Hope you're all well. Hope you all slept well. Thanks for getting up to join me. Bit of a struggle getting up at the moment, isn't it? Sweat another minute. I'll give a little spiel. Morning, Ems. Hi. Okay, I was laughing whether it was you or Rob, Ems. I thought, what do I owe the honour? I've got Rob Clark in the house. Let me to see you, my gorge. Morning, Charlie. Morning, lovely people. Thank you for joining me. Makes it a little less lonely here in the cottage at this time of the morning. Morning, darling Kate. Thanks for those funny shots last night. That one of Andrew with it jumping in the air. I think he was just showing off, wasn't he? Bit of a show off, my husband, and get him on camera. So, if you don't like this class, and you need to blame Kate Cadbury, because she said to me, would I do another boxercise type HIIT? So, I'm absolving myself of all responsibility for those who don't like it. That said, I do absolutely love doing these classes, these boxing type ones. I think they're really good fun. And, of course, they're a really good workout as well. So, I think I will carry on with my little spiel, because we've only got a minute to go. So we're going to do a little bit of a sort of boxing orientated warm-up. If you do have weights, it's really good to have weights with this class. As I said previously, it adds to the resistance that you'll be creating. And we're all a few weeks into lockdown now, and I know a lot of us have been doing probably a lot more weight training than they've done in the past, which is good. They'll love it. Okay, Kate, well, let's hope they do. We'll see afterwards. I'm joking. I'm sure they will. What's the saying? So yes, if you've got some weights, fantastic. And those who are joining and watching this at a later date, again, you know, have some weights with you. Obviously water, that's really, really important. We are going to try and do 4 sets as usual. That's my sort of preferred formula, especially when I'm doing a 30-minute class like this. I promise I'll try not to overrun, but I usually tend to. And we're going 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. So it's fast and furious. As always, listen to your body. If you're feeling ill and nauseous, dizzy, chest pain, please take a break and then join back in if and when you feel better. So really, yeah, like a boxing style warm up, and then we are straight in to 4 sets, two exercises in each. We're gonna do that twice. We're going 50 seconds, we're going to go 25 each side. So obviously with boxing, we're regular stance, and then we go southpaw. I realised the other day that, of course, I'm the opposite way to you, but when you start, put your left foot forward, okay? That's your start. So obviously, I think when you're looking at me, it'll be my right. And that really is just about it. Enjoy yourself. I've got some music on in the background. I use this music on... I did a boxing class actually on Friday and used this music. I didn't get any copyright issues, but I'll have it on quite low. If you've got your own tunes and you want to put them on. Good morning, Nikki. Morning, Melissa, my darling. Lovely to see you. So if you want to put your own tunes on, do so. But really, we're just going to focus on this really good sweat here and kicking us off into, I think, week 5 of lockdown or week 6. I'm losing all track of time. So, without further ado, should we get on? Quick slurp of a tea. Right. Oh gosh, lovely to have so many of you here this morning. So, let's just march it out. The sun isn't shining in like it was last week, so hopefully everything will be much easier to follow. Okay, little step touch. Got quite a lot to get through, which will surprise none of you who do my classes regularly. Packed class this morning. I want to get on and just do as much as we can within our allotted time. So little shoulder rolls. The great thing about doing this boxing as well, if you've not done it before, is, as I pointed out a couple of weeks ago, you can do it in the comfort of your own home and look a little bit ridiculous, and no one's looking at you, are there, which is absolutely marvellous. So you'll all be absolutely brilliant to all these boxing moves by the time we come out of them. Right, now we're gonna go for an elbow lead. You see what I'm doing? I'm just leading round with the elbow. Twisting a little bit as well. Warming up those obliques. Getting a little bit of rotation through these hips. Yeah, so we'll all be absolutely amazing at boxing after this. Okay, now we're just gonna lead with the fist instead. This is actually one of your moves. This is a hook. We're featuring a hook today. Okay. Keep it going. Four more here. Okay, and then we're gonna just punch it up. Try and introduce a little bit more of a squat now. Feet should be parallel, wider than hip width, down. Let's make a conscious effort to come down. Hands on hips. Good morning, anyone that's just joining. Welcome to my boxing style HIIT class this morning. Lovely to have you all here. Okay, and now we're gonna punch it to the front. I'm gonna punch with the direction I'm traveling, I'm punching. Okay, bring it in, bring it out, and just little punches to the front. Little punches out. I was gonna do these with the weights, but I think we'll just do these without the weights as we're warming up. And then little, let's bring it in. Don't have to get those knees particularly high yet. Let's punch it up. Keep those elbows tight. Okay, take it out wide, bring it back in. Take it out wide, bring it back in. I just want you to do, now you can just leave it in, just a few nice wide arm circles now. Hope you've all had a lovely weekend. Well, it's been absolutely glorious, isn't it? Oh my goodness, we are very blessed, really, considering everything that's going on, to have this amazing weather. Oh, then you hit a light. Two more. Okay, and just drop it for a minute. Let's just start bringing those knees up a little bit. Hope a few of you did my kids' class or my family workout yesterday. I have to say, we had such fun doing it. So thanks to those who joined, because it was really fun getting my kids up and out and doing that. And just a few little jumping jacks. You can crisscross over. This is another of our moves. We're doing quite a lot of crisscross legs today. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. All right, that should see us through, 7:06, okay, marvellous. So, make sure you've got your weights ready. Whilst you're getting yourself ready. So remember, left foot lead first of all. I recognise that I'm the opposite way to you. Remember your boxing stance. Your front leg is, the toe is facing your camera, your phone, your computer, and the back leg, the heel is in line with the front leg heel, but it's at a 90 degree angle, okay? That is your boxing stance. You probably won't maintain that throughout, and that does not matter, but that is, that's the way to at least start, okay? It's harder to get you off balance like that. When we change and go southpaw, which is the other leg lead, today we're gonna jump it round, okay? Sometimes we come round like this. For speed, we're just going to jump it round because we've got 50 seconds of each exercise, of which 25 will be on one stance and 25 will be southpaw. Okay? So, take any layers off that you need to. Anna, Sandy, Lisa Lou, hope a few of you that are joined in are doing the class and not just watching. Or of course, if you're not doing it and you want to do it later, brilliant. So our first move, very simple. So for those who are just joining, this is your boxing shuffle, okay, backwards and forwards. You don't have to do a boxing shuffle. Don't complicate anything. Don't feel intimidated with these moves. Do what you can. No one is watching. There's your jab, okay? There's your cross. So you're just gonna do a jab, and a cross, and then a duck, okay? When we duck, let's try and get our elbows up. We're protecting our heads from the blows that are raining down. Okay, so I'm just gonna set up my trusty little timer here. So get yourself into position. We're going in 7 seconds. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. That's your first move. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Try and rotate your shoulders so your palms come down. Okay, now we're going southpaw. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. 15 seconds. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, come in for the cross. Little bit of rotation at the hips. Listen for your beeps. Okay. I'm going to give you a very quick, slightly longer break. So I want to explain the second move. You're going to take a step back, down, come in, down, in, one, two. Down, in, one, two. It's called a chamber. This is the move. You're just bringing your elbow down. Try and keep your elbow to the side. Okay, here's your break, 7 seconds. Feet together, arms up, down, in, up, up. Down, in, up, up. Down, in, up. Try and stay in your boxing stance. Okay, we've got 7 seconds left on this side. Turn it. So step it down, in, chamber, chamber. Squat, in, chamber, chamber. Squat, in, chamber, chamber. Squat, in, chamber, chamber. 10 seconds. You'll hear the beeps anyway. Last one. Well done. Okay, we're going straight back in. Left foot forward. Listen for those beeps. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Duck it down as hard as low as you can. Jab, jab, cross, duck. One more this side. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Really bring it round for the cross. Cross it and down. Jab, jab, cross, down. Jab, listen to the beeps. Okay. 10 seconds. Straight into your squat, in with the two chamber legs. Okay. Down, up, chamber, chamber. Down, up, chamber, chamber. Down, up, chamber, chamber, down, in, chamber, chamber. Look at your other arm. Keep it up on guard. Okay, we're swapping. So it's down, up, chamber, chamber, down, up, chamber, chamber, down, up, chamber, chamber, down, up, chamber, chamber, down, up, chamber. Last one. Okay. Right. That's going to be first set. Okay. Grab yourselves a quick drink. Second one. We're jabbing and hooking. Jab, hook, jab, hook. A lot of retraction here. Jab it out, hook it round. Same arm. The legs are going to be, we're going to do these. Now we're just going to hook, jab and hook, and then on the legs, we're going crisscross and we're turning. So no ducking, it's just going to be a jab and a hook, and then we're doing crisscross legs on our second exercise in the set. Okay, so that's enough of a break. We're going in 8 seconds when I press that. So jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook. Keep this up, okay? Keep this up. Try and stay in your boxing stance. If you want to do a little bit of a boxing shuffle, do so. Really good one for the arms, this. Listen for your beeps. Jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook. It's a bit of a toughie, this one. No breast. Now we're turning. Here we go. Jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook, jab, hook. Other arm up. Jab, hook, jab, hook. This is for the beeps.
Heart rate. Oh, I can't talk. Just getting your heart rate up, Tom Johnson. 3, 4, 5, got a break coming. 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice jump around, nice 180 there. 5, 6, 7, halfway. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Arms up. 15 seconds. Yes, you can.
Easy to do it, but easy to remember it. And then straight into our flip kicks. Here comes the time, listen to the beeps. Jab. Jab. Lunge it, lunge it. Jab. Lunge it, lunge it. Jab. Lunge. You're hitting somebody in the body there. Jab it. One more set of these. Actually, we can sneak another one in. Turn it. Jab. As you're trailing, knee going towards the floor. Ten seconds. Last one. Well done. Okay, so you're facing me. Chamber, flick. Chamber, flick. Join in when you can. Chamber, flick. Look at the hand, the opposite arm to where the leg is working. It's staying still. Everyone else? A little bit out of breath. Or is it just me? One more this side. Okay, here we go. Keep that, this arm, keep it up. Keep it on guard. Try and get a little bit of a lean round with the leg that's coming up, working the obliques. God, time flies, isn't it? One more set. Okay, 10 seconds. Are you all right? 5 seconds. Get into position. Jab. Body shot. Body shot. Jab. Body shot. Body shot. Not shot. Body shot. Body shot. Jab. Body shot. Full extension here. You should be fully extending the arms when you're throwing these punches. Try and get that trailing knee down to the floor. One more this side. Oh, close my ankle a bit. Oh. Down. Down. Last one.
Remember, keep this other arm up. Round two of set three. Last exercise. Flick them as high as you can. Remember, you're flicking from the knee. Last one this side. Okay. Flick it as high as you can. Pull down. Pull down. Pull down. 10 seconds. Listen for your beeps. Okay. Well done. Okay. So, 7:23, that's good. Okay, so, final round. We're going jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Okay? And then we're gonna do a combination, sort of fast feet and moving the arms with or without the weights. See how you feel with these, okay? And I forgot to say what else we're doing. We're crossing it. So we're ducking it. Okay, that's your move. 25 seconds each side. And then for the final bit of cardio there, you can just do that with me. Okay, we're gonna ad-lib that a little bit. So we have 6 seconds to go. 7:24. Amazingly in good time. Are you all ready? A very final reminder. Jab it, cross it, hook it, uppercut. Okay, try and get a little bit of rotation going on with your legs. Okay, that's enough of a break. Here we go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck it down. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. With the hooks, you're lifting up that elbow and you're making like a C. Hook it round, uppercut it. Here we go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Turn it. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Don't worry if you're getting your knickers in a bit of a twist here. I almost am as well. It's a lot to think about. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. One more. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Okay. Right. Jog it. Take it wide. Bring it back in. Now you're gonna crisscross it. Now, run it wide. Now you're running it in. And you're going to punch upwards. And I want you to look up and try and extend those arms up. Okay, here's the hard one. 8, 7, 6, 5. Because of the beeps. Okay, well done. Okay, back into position. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, and duck. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, and duck. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, and duck. Try and keep the weights up. We get two more in here. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, and duck. Jump it around. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck. Jab, cross, hook. doing it. Put your weights down if they're too heavy. Okay, take it wide. And take it in. Move those legs. Take it wide. And bring it in. Take it wide. Now we're punching up. Bring those knees up a little bit. Looking up. Are your elbows near your ears? Now we're pushing it out. Going in for the butt kick. Yes, you can. Okay, we'll go one more round. 7:28. All right. Here we go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck. 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 One more. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck. Jump it. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Last one now. Come on. Last set of these today. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, duck. Jab, cross. Keep going. Keep going. I thought my timer gone. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, and duck. Oh, okay. Keep it going. Last 50 seconds. Very quick, fast feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Bring the knees up. This is it. This is your last 25 seconds. Push it up. Work those arms. Work those cores. And now we're coming out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Well done. Oh my goodness me. I am puffing to coin Joe. I am glowing. 7:30. Look at me. I'm getting good at this. Okay. Stick with me. Stick with me. I know it's 7:30 and you want to rush off to that homeschooling. You've got really high heart rates. I'm not leaving you like that. What am I at? Oh shoot, I'm still at 155. What did you reach today? Melissa Benden, you're always going to let me know. Watch it out, guys. Oh, well done, everyone. That was brilliant. Really great start to my day as well. Oh. Okay, just a little. I'm going to check my heart rate. Let's do it. All right, 126. We're coming down. So not quite as high with the knees now. And let's throw in a nice. Let me know what your favourite move is. Let me know if you want to do boxing next week. I don't mind. I just want to do what everyone, what the majority would like to do. I'll do whatever. Whew. Okay, three more shoulder rolls forward. Okay, let's just from side to side. Oh, we're now. What's everyone else's heart rate? 115. Okay, we're coming down. I'm just gonna take a nice, so keep it, make sure your feet are parallel. I'm gonna take a nice hinge at the hip. I'm just gonna come from side to side. Okay, try and press those knees back. I always think I've got my knees straight. my legs straight, and then I look back on camera and it's like, good lord, my legs are terrible, they look so bent. Okay, so side to side, then stay on one side, take a breath, and try and get that chest down to your knee, try and grab an ankle, grab the floor, grab your toe, whatever works for your range of motion, don't force it, no pulsing here, no bouncing. Okay, let's take it to the other side. Oh. So grab your toe, grab your ankle, try and get as close as you can to the floor, use your breath, take a breath in, and as you exhale, try and come down a little bit more. Okay, now we're just going to walk off each in a little bit, and we're going for the froggy. But the froggy is a cool down. Okay. Elbows tight. You do not move anything. All you are doing is bending and straightening your legs. Your knees, to be precise. Can you see? I'm not moving my hands. My hands are staying. My arms are staying at a nice 90 degree bend there. But you're pushing your knees back. This is a lovely stretch on the back of your legs. We're going to go for five more. Hope a few of you are still with me on these. I know you need to rush off, but try and just stay for the cool down if you can. Okay, let's step it up into our quad stretch. Okay, thighs together. And then when you've got that balance and your thighs together, now tuck your pelvis under to increase that stretch. So we've got lots to look forward to this week, haven't we? We're better together, Dorset. A really full timetable. I think I need to do that deep relaxation tonight. I think that would do me the world of good. I've asked my husband if he'll do it with me. He wasn't quite as keen as me, but hey. Loads of wonderful things to look forward to, keeping us all sane. Okay, now we're just going to step it back for the calf stretch. As I always say, stretch your calves out wherever you'd like to, but please do stretch them out. Don't compromise these stretches, guys. They're really, really important in your recovery, as is hydrating as much as you can today. Pushing forward through the bent knee here, pushing back through the straight legs. Straight leg, make sure your feet are in line. They're not behind each other on a different plane, but they are in line. Pushing forward. Okay, other side. Stretch out a little cheeky tricep stretch there as well. Okay. Few more seconds here, pushing forward through the bent knee, back through the straight leg. Seeing that lovely stretch on that bottom of that straight leg there. Okay, just one more little stretch out. I'll just come down, just hold it down for a minute. Just take a moment, everyone, just before you race off to your day, to your work, to homeschooling, breakfast, whatever it is. Just take a little moment. Take a breath. As you exhale, reach down a little further. Just hold that there for 10 seconds. Push those knees back and just take a moment to chill. Okay, I want you to roll up one vertebrae at a time. Okay, so, where's my glasses? Oh, look at me, I'm sweating. Really great to see you guys. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm so pleased to get some lovely positive comments. Tash, yeah, I am slightly crazy. You know me. You know me well. Charlie, thanks for your lovely comment there. Rebecca, good morning. Anna, Elizabeth, yeah, thank you to you all. Lovely to have you here. If you couldn't do the class live, then obviously you can always do it on catch up, either on the YouTube channel, the Cadbury Physiotherapy YouTube, or you can do it via Better Together Dorset. And I look forward to seeing you on Sunday for another family workout, and which you can also catch this week sometime if you didn't manage to do it. And if not, I'll see you next Monday, and let me know if you'd like to do some boxing again or what sort of hit you prefer. All right, guys, have a wonderful week. Big hugs. Bye.